Mark Holmes from satellite.tv. With me then, Serge Van Herck, CEO of Newtec. Serge, a quick question for you. There's been a lot of talk today about a lack of capacity in the Middle East region, but in 2 years' time, there could be an explosion in capacity in the region. How do you see it?
Well, that's true indeed that today there is a lack of capacity. People are fighting for getting more capacity and launching new services. People or satellite operators are launching new satellites in the coming months, in the coming years. But still we see that on the short term, even with those new satellites, a lot has already been rented to different customers. So people have already built their business cases and are ready to launch new services. So potentially leave in 2 or 3 years and maybe again, a little bit of over capacity, but that still will remain very limited in this region.
How will this impact our access to
Well, the good thing that new satellites are being launched, the need is that additional services will be offered to consumers but also to broadcasters. So, having satellite capacity available, equipment, terrestrial equipment will be sold, will be used for doing DTH uplinks, will be used for doing television uplinks, contribution, distribution, but also more and more consumer internet broadband service will be offered by satellite.
Thank you very much. This is Mark from Satellite Today.tv.
You're welcome.